Well, for the rest of the evening, we still will have the opportunity of a shower or thunderstorm primarily to the south of the Jackson Metro. And then shortly after sunset, that activity will start to die out. And we'll see variably cloudy skies out there for tonight. Lows dropping down into the upper 60s and lower 70s. And then back to work on your Monday. It's actually the first day of summer, and it'll be a hot one. Temperatures topping out into the low 90s, but it will be less humid as well. We've got some drier air working its way in here from the east. So we had some showers and a few thunderstorms fire up just because we have this moisture arriving from the Gulf of Mexico with that southeast wind. And as we take a look at the bigger picture here, high pressure building its way over the southern Appalachians, pumping in the dry air into Georgia and Alabama, but we're still seeing the effects from that system, and that's why the moisture is streaming its way in here from the Gulf of Mexico. On Monday, high pressure will be over, say, around Greenville, South Carolina. Dry air will continue to build its way in. That's why it will be turning less humid throughout the day. Still cannot rule out there could be an isolated pop-up shower or thunderstorm for you folks along the river and also into southwest Mississippi. And then it is all about the heat. As we head to the middle part of the work week, a dome of heat really is going to set up shop over Texas and Oklahoma. We're going to be on the edge of that system, but it basically means that the rain chances will be slim to none and the temperatures will be going up. Forecast for tonight, 70 degrees, chance of an early shower. Also, there's a full moon, and it's actually called the strawberry moon for this time of year. Plenty of sunshine on your Monday, a few puffy clouds. It'll be hot, but you will notice less humidity in the atmosphere, especially by the afternoon. And here's your 7-day forecast, 93 on Tuesday and Wednesday, plenty of sunshine. How about mid-90s for Thursday and Friday?